Any team can beat anyone. There are no favorites. In T20s, at least.
Every time you can't say this is our transition period and like that, because so we are looking at the 2019 World Cup.
Although Virat, MS Dhoni and few senior players of India is being rested in this tournament.
Today, Bangladesh opener Tamim Iqbal said India is the favorite in this tournament. Do you agree to him?
Again, it is for you guys to talk about this. For us, I'm sure Chandimal and Mohammadullah will feel the same way, because T20 is such a format. On that given day, you have to play good cricket. And any team can beat anyone. There are no favorites in T20s, at least, because it's such a short format. The game can slip or change in the span of one over, two over. So I think I certainly don't look at that way. Where, you know, when I watch the game as well, T20 format, when India is not playing, I don't like to pick any team. Because on given day, you know, any team can beat anyone. It's very similar to how can I explain? Like English Premier League, any team can beat anyone on that given day. You just have to be good on that particular day. Yeah, so I think the past few years since 2015 World Cup, we've put up good performances at home and away, and it gives confidence to the team. And you know, it is always important to know your bench strength. You know, we are very lucky in that term, that you know, we've got quality players sitting and waiting for the opportunity, and these are the kind of opportunity that they've been waiting for. And you know, they've been consistently performing in whatever opportunity they've been getting with India A tours, back home, our domestic cricket, IPL cricket. So I think it is right time to blood all these guys in, and you know, we also need to see you know, what they are capable of. We certainly don't want to bring them in when we play ICC tournaments. It is important, you know, at home as well. You play so many bilateral games these days. It is important to check and see, you know, where they stand as a player, and we don't want to be taken by surprise suddenly, you know, when the World Cup arises. You know, we've got few injuries coming in, and then Those guys have not played enough games, you know. So this is the right time to you know, blood all these guys in and see where they stand as an individual.
As a team, last couple of years with the performance, we were struggling. So I think the Bangladesh series gave us a really good momentum to going forward. So actually, we're just thinking to play competitive cricket. So then the result will, good result will come to our way. So that's what we are concerned, and that's what as a unit we are going to do. We just want to play some competitive cricket on that day. Every time you can't say this is our transition period and like that, because so we are looking at the 2019 World Cup, and so we are thinking about that, and as I said, we do all the hard work into that as a unit, and so I'm sure boys will come into good shape going forward to 2019 World Cup. And looking back, the Indian team, we all know they have done really well last couple of years, and they've got outstanding cricketers, match winners. So it's not an easy thing playing against India, and they are really good side, but we just want to focus our game, and when we are in the middle, we just execute our plan. So that's what we want to do.
We all know that how good player he is.
and especially a player like him and missing him out is a big loss to our team. But I think at the same time, if you see in another way, that it's a great opportunity for the other guys as well to make a statement for themselves and for the team as well. I think it depends on the individual, whoever gets the opportunity and how they react. I've got a huge respect for him. No doubt he's a very good coach, and I wish him all the best for with the Sri Lankan team. And I had a huge respect, as I told. The thing is that it comes on to the players, that how they react, because life moves on, and he has done a great work with our team. I think with our head coach now, Courtney is there, he's such a legend, and he has had the most experience in his career, which I think he's going to use with our team. And hopefully, we're going to put up a very good show in each and every game, and hopefully we'll do good.